battery in.
Middleweight championship on the line. Hunter Drake defending against Hunter Law. Hunter Drake rolls back into the ring.
Styles, I'd say.
What? A difference in styles, but still.
by Hunter Drake. I mean, I think you said this before, but we're going, what, 2 years?
Absolutely.
Chop a lot, would you say? Not much of a chopper.
I mean, it really depends on the situation.
But yes, slides under.
But typically, when I think of Hunter Drake, I say, oh my god!
All the way to the bottom.
Typically, when I think of Hunter Drake, I think of more high-flying aerial assaults.
Now, you can think about, though this crowd is a little more accustomed to Drake, Hunter Law, also a man who came in and he was cheered, loved, and admired by the best audience. You gotta call them by their last names. You got the same first
name. Oh, well, that's a valid point. Drake holding on to the ropes here.
Hey, I'm telling you, that's the difference. Is whereas Hunter Drake, he'll go. He's going, zipping, zapping, everywhere. Hunter Law kind of slows it down a little bit. That's his style a little bit more. He can, but he doesn't. They're a little bit contrast in style, I'd say. Now, would you almost say that the crowd's looking at Hunter Law?
Well, you know, I feel like perhaps there's a
dynamic swap. Look at this. That is gnarly right there.
There's the cover.
Backbreaker.
I gotta say, so far, this match has been 90% offense by Hunter Law.
I love this. I love this thing he does right here. It's the arrow. Gets up, stretches him out. Let me tell you, that'll tear your freaking hair. The insides will start hurting like that. And you have somebody just driving your knees through and getting your feet back. That'll make somebody go in.
Absolutely. The official checking on Hunter Drake.
Oh! first time ever faced each other. And you can see the styles already working again. Again, that contrast. It's that contrast that builds a match like this. And people, they're divided. Looks like Hunter might be going to end it. Slips through. And the cover. Drake's goes in. Swaps it. Over. That's him. Off the ropes. Big. Oh, big powerbomb.
There's cover.
High on the neck. Another kick out.
Drake able to kick out it too.
I'm on the edge of my seat, Faith. I'm telling you. Any moment could just take it. What are these two men going to have to pull out of their reserves to make this thing work? Oh, this is dangerous territory.
Flying Drake on the apron.
Dangerous. Let me tell you, Faith, at the end of these edges of the ring, that's where the metal's at. That's where there's less padding. It's a harder surface in general. That's why people stay in the middle. Yeah! Into the floor. Oh, what's happening?
Drake,
big super kick.
Connecting with Law. Law falls back into the ring. Over the rope.
Double stomp to the lower back. That lower lumbar.
There's the cover.
Makes it hard to do something, Faith.
They got him.
And they're digging. You see, this isn't an easy task for either of them. That's the issue. That's the challenge when it comes to never have wrestled somebody. When you've never wrestled someone, you've got to adapt. You've got to learn on the fly. That was great going up. It's comfortable, Faith.
Drake holding on. Here. Drake buys himself some time, but perhaps it wasn't a good thing there. As Law's boot connects with his head. Oh, Drake misses. Oh, it's ready.
Oh my god, Kate. Oh. That hurt me. Drake Buster, it's done. Come on, Faith, it's done.
There's the cover by Law.
Oh, damn chance at this point.
How did Drake kick out of that?
Here's the thing I want to tell you, Faith. Hunter Drake has wrestled two times this weekend. Two times. Meaning who knows what he's got left in the tank. I'm just saying, has Hunter Law. I think he's coming into this match fresh.
That is an advantage for Hunter Law.
To some degree, right? You'd have to think, to some degree. Yeah! Sets him up. Oh! Damn.
Even Law is regretting that one.
I'm telling you. Oh! Look at this! Look at this! That's a sign we haven't seen from Hunter. Drake. It's a nifty watch.
Remember, the New Level Pro Middleweight Championship is on the line.
That's right. No way. They look at the outside. Faith? No. Yeah! What is this? I've never seen this.
Let's see what
he's got. The legs on the outside.
Oh, those are long.
And because of that, double stop to the outside. Just a cannonball! Just the nastiest of cannonballs.
In that case, it's high. There's the cover!
Just not even kicking out, Faith. Just pushed his weight over. Just barely threw his momentum right over. Yeah. Or did you hear him call for him?
This man has enough in the tank here.
And big rolls through. Oh! Oh! Do this.
Gotcha! This is good.
Championship, and I would be more than happy to give you a rematch